So bro, I'm gonna try our bake for the first time.
What? You haven't tried our bake? How long have you been here?
4 years. I've been here 4 years.
That is haram. Are you dumb?
No, that's why I'm trying it.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Huh?
Halas, just go fucking try it.
Halas, I'm ordering it now. I'm literally ordering it.
Astaghfirullah, I'm getting mad right now. What is happening, guys? Welcome back to another video. If you liked that intro, smash that like button already. We're gonna come back with daily content, inshallah, to hopefully get us through quarantine. If we like it, we're gonna keep it going. So today's a big day. I'm gonna try our bake for the first time. We're gonna go through my day, go for a few things, short video, and then the main part is trying our bake for the first time. I'm excited, but what to expect, I don't know. But I just heard good news about it, so hopefully it's fucking good. What we got on the menu today, we got some top goals. We're gonna do a lot of reading, a little bit of stretching, obviously the food, and then I don't know, I'm in lockdown. Well, not locked down, but the gyms are closed, so we will see. So let's crack on with some stretching. So if you guys are ever sore, this is what I'm gonna suggest for you. Then a little bit of reading, I'm gonna talk about what I learned, and then boom, the end, the priority, our bake. So here are some stretches for anyone that is sore on a rest day or just want to stretch throughout the day. And then we're going to do a bit of reading, what I learned, and our bank. Let's go. So I decided to go outside, get some fresh air. As you can see, I'm going to show you the area. Like, it's just a chilled area. I'm probably going to be stretching like there. I know. I should have probably brought a mat with me, you know, or something, but I don't care. I'll get a little grubby, get a little dirty, shower up, wash up before the Al Bank arrives. I'm excited. So I ordered it off Masoub. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. I'm pretty shit with this stuff. And it says, I've already paid and we're just waiting, you know. It says pick an order. It says delivery 25 minutes, but we'll see. I think it may be more 30, maybe 40. So the problem is last time, as you guys know, if you follow me on TikTok, if not, check it out. But what happened is what I ordered it, took 90 minutes, and they cancelled it. Fucking halas, shit time. What we're gonna do is, this is a full body flow stretching session. So normally, on my active recovery days, I try and go for a run, which I might do later, depending on how I feel. But I need to get moving, stretching, moving. So I'm just gonna go for a full dynamic body routine, and I'm just gonna put in a few clips here that you guys should do. So, Shabab Banat, if, or guys or girls, whatever you speak, English or Arabic, so what I want is, if you do need to stretch every day and you want to get moving, this is a nice flow exercise that we should do just to loosen up the body, get moving, burn a few calories, and just get our body moving in a good way. So let's have some fun.
Yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you in. Easier to break it off as friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside. I'm alone.
She's here. Oof. Obviously, and I got some fries, got the sauces out. Oh, got this. Let's have a look. Mmm. Those sauces are fucking good. Like, do you know what? Sauces on point. On point. The big one. I've heard a lot about these spicy nuggets. Apparently, the spicy nuggets are better than the normal ones, so we're gonna have to judge the spicy nuggets. Because, you know, obviously. But obviously the garlic sauce. Mmm. Let's try this one. Unbelievable. Oh my god, that was incredible. Like, I kind of did a TikTok about it, so I'm gonna throw that in there maybe. But Banat, it's time to try Al Bake for the first time ever. So obviously, I had to get the nuggets and fries, and then I'll put it in the bun apparently, and then this little bad boy here, which you'll see. First of all, let's try these sauces out, you know. Sleep with me here in the
the silence.
Oh.
Come kiss me silver and gold.
Mm. This garlic sauce alone is so fucking good.
I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future, so just hold on like you won't.
Oh damn, look at this bad boy. I'm excited. Obviously, I had to put the garlic sauce on it.
I need to make sure you know.
I'm gonna finish this up and then give you my honest opinion. Fuck me, that was so good. Halas, no debate, it's amazing. The Big Bake, I'm gonna have to give it an 8 out of 10. The nuggets are 9 out of 10. The nuggets and the sauce with the fries and the bundle together, a fucking 9.5. Let me know in the comments below what you think I should try next on my cheat day.
The only thing I don't like about stuff like this is the garlic taste in my mouth. So I'm trying to drink coffee, just anything. I don't like the after garlic taste, but either way, it was so fucking good. Fuck me, unbelievable. Now I feel a little bit guilty because I had shit food last night. Because I had to wait fucking 19 minutes for that shit and then it got cancelled. So is it worth 2 days waiting? Because it's not worth that much, but it is worth maybe an hour's wait, I'll give you that. But now I feel guilty because now I've had shit food 2 days in a row and I don't normally do that. So I decided I'm gonna read, relax, and then me and Tiago are gonna go for a run in about 2 hours. So I'm gonna read Gary Vee's book, which I'm excited for, about nearly halfway through, and then go for a lovely run, and then we'll wrap up the daily vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it, but now, read and run. Need to fucking burn those calories. Fuck me.
Right, so midway through the run, we're doing 15 minutes run and 2 minutes walk. So we're just relaxing now. And if I'm honest, I feel like complete shit. Like, our bake is good and it tastes good, but I think it's like any fast food. Like, I just feel like complete crap. I don't think I'm gonna burn the calories off, nowhere near, but I had to get moving. We're gonna go for 7.5K total. And we're gonna have to run in a six. What I'll do is I'll update you guys at the end, but damn, like, maybe the run wasn't such a good idea after that L bake. Fuck me.
Oh, so, I am not feeling the best. After that run, don't feel much better. And man, the food just did not sit well with me. Like, my stomach is like tight, That's all I can explain. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wrap it up here. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We're back. Hopefully, I'm going to give you more content more often, giving you some tips and stuff. In the meantime, more of like a daily vlog thing, which is exciting. Tomorrow, let's see how many calories we can burn to burn this off. And hopefully, inshallah, we can actually feel better tomorrow. But guys, smash that like button. Go subscribe. Until next time. Peace.